The produce section of the grocery store is where you will find all of your fresh vegetables and fruit. These foods are all excellent sources of vitamins and minerals, as well as fiber and antioxidants that can decrease your risk of some chronic diseases and cancers. Fill your cart with a variety of richly colored vegetables and fruit, as these are highly packed with nutrients, especially dark green and dark orange colors. Be adventurous and try a vegetable or fruit that you may not have eaten before. Shop for in-season produce, as it can often be more reasonably priced and at its nutritional peak. Ensure you are filling your cart with whole vegetables and fruit rather than with juice, as juice contains a lot of sugar and has little fiber. Frozen vegetables and fruit are a nutritious, economical choice throughout the year when the availability of fresh fruits and vegetables is more limited and can result in less wastage. Canned vegetables and fruit are another good option. However, just remember to look for no salt added on the label of canned vegetables and rinse them before eating them. And choose canned fruit packed in water to reduce added sugar. To avoid throwing produce out, choose some fruits and vegetables that are ripe and ready to eat, and some that will ripen later. For example, buy a couple of yellow bananas and a couple of bananas that are still a bit green. Did you know? There is not enough solid evidence to say that organic food is more nutritious than non-organic food. Eating organic food is a matter of personal choice. While organic produce may have lower levels of some pesticides, they also tend to be more expensive. Whether you choose organic or non-organic, what's most important is eating a variety of vegetables and fruits every day. For more ideas about cooking and eating together with family and friends, check out the Cook Up Some Fun section at algomapublichealth.com.